struggled with chronic depression for 10 years. But then, I found hope. I used to be scared of the dark, but now the dark is scared of me.